Referee Atsushi Onari gets us underway. The fluorescent trunks on Drai, the red and gold on Nattawut. This one brought to you by United International Pictures, Mission Impossible Fallout, in cinemas July. Body shot nicely done off the lead hand from Smokin Jo. Then goes to the outside thigh, checks the inside leg kick. Jab two from Smokin Jo. Knees are permitted, elbows are permitted. Front kick there from Jo, Hilux roundhouse kick. Good roundhouse kick again off the lead leg from Jo, and a nice high check. Front kick from Drai. Overhand right from Smokin Jo, he tags it! Here comes the monster truck! Here comes the punishment! Jo with the heavy artillery!
Now, good job by Drai to keep his wits about him when the onslaught was coming down.
Look at these knees from Jo Nattawut, the trajectory! The point of the knee driving into the outside left thigh of Drai. Smokin Jo, house on fire here in the first round. The uppercut, the elbows, the high kicks.
Michael, you said you wanted to see the Smokin Jo from Lion Fight, and this is the Smokin Jo.
Smokin Jo Nattawut opening up on Yohann Drai in the first round. There's the right hand. Drai's on rubber legs. Smokin Jo unloading. The elbows now. The roundhouse. The body shot to the liver. Drai in a whole lot of bother. The right hand. The big, come on. Down goes Drai. He's doing the chicken dance. And referee Onari puts a standing count on. Dre's okay to go on.
Go.
Jo pounces on him again. High left roundhouse kick, trying for the headache maker. Jo with the overhand right. Uppercut from Jo. There's the left hand. Smokin Jo goes to the body. The power, the precision of the Muay Thai monster truck.
Wow, with those small gloves, it is just slicing through the guard of Drai. You can see Yohann Drai trying to cover up like he's covered up with big gloves, but there's so little room to get through.
Overhand right from Smokin Jo. Ties him up, there's the elbow to the orbital. Uppercut elbow, and a beautiful Muay Thai duck there from Smokin Jo Nattawut.
That was a beautiful redirection there. Came around and just sat Yohann Drai down.
Oh, left hand and a right! Yohann Drai, how is he still standing? No! Yes, it's over! Smokin Jo! Smokin Jo! Smokin Jo! That's the Jo Nattawut who became famous in America! That's the Jo Nattawut who became a two-division champ!
And Smokin Jo was able to score another knockout.
That is the ferocity that Smokin Jo Nattawut is renowned for.
Oh, look at that. The hook wobbled him. Jo steps back, reevaluates the situation, and keeps letting them go until Drai crumbles to the canvas. Big shots from Smokin Jo. Rich Franklin, what'd you think of that performance?
I'll tell you, this is the first time, I must say, that I've seen a Thai specialist like Smokin Jo use his jab as effectively as he did. You know, normally you see these guys come out and they set up with body kick after body kick and leg kick after leg kick, and man, his jab was on point and it set everything else up.
Okay, let's get a Dominic Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes and 59 seconds in the first round, here is your winner by way of knockout, Jo Nattawut!
That is the Jo Nattawut we've come to know over recent years. That's why we call him the the Muay Thai monster truck because he demolishes and runs over opponents with aggressive Muay Thai like we just saw.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.